Hello, I'm Dr. Samina Zamindar from Zamindar's Microsurgical Eye Centre, Kalyan Nagar, Bangalore East. I'm a comprehensive ophthalmologist and a cataract surgeon. What do you mean by a modern cataract surgery? Today I will tell you more about modern cataract surgery. Modern cataract surgery, the surgery what we do here every single day, can give you your youthful vision back. It can give you independence from spectacles completely after cataract surgery. Now you will ask, how is that possible? It is possible primarily because of the advanced expertise and technology in surgery and the advancement in the technology of intraocular lenses. When we do the cataract surgery, now we do the surgery with a micro-incision cataract surgery. That is, it's done through a 2.2 millimeter incision. It is completely bloodless, sutureless, and painless. Injection is not given in 99% of our patients. Moreover, the safety of the patient is of primary concern. Most patients who undergo cataract surgery are elderly people. We care for their safety, so we have an anesthetist standby for each and every cataract surgery. The vitals are monitored before surgery, during surgery, and after surgery. Only if we find that the patient is fit to discharge, we discharge the patient. All this happens just in a few hours' time. It is purely a daycare surgery. Now we talk more about the intraocular lens. The intraocular lens technology has come a long way. Now we have intraocular lenses in many different categories. I would like to talk to you first about toric intraocular lenses. What do you mean by toric lenses? Toric lenses will correct the astigmatism or irregular number. Many of us have cylindrical numbers in our spectacles. And when we get our cataract surgeries done, we have this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to remove the cataract and replace it with an intraocular lens which corrects the cylinder also, which is known as a toric lens. So you enjoy clear vision without any cylindrical power. The second type of lens is a trifocal lens. Trifocal, as the name suggests, gives you clear vision for distance, intermediate, and near. It completely removes the need for wearing spectacles after cataract surgery. The third variety of intraocular lens is an extended depth of focus lenses. These lenses also gives you clear vision for distance, intermediate, and very good near vision also. These lenses are preferred by people who have to drive in the night, people who have very minor retinal issues. We do advise EDOF lenses. The clarity for near vision in these EDOF lenses is not as good as those in trifocal lenses, but definitely much more better than in any monofocal lens. The last variety of intraocular lens is an advanced monofocal. A monofocal lens gives you clear vision for distance, and an advanced monofocal lens gives you clear vision for distance and intermediate vision also. Intermediate vision is for activities like cooking, computer use, golf playing, etc., television watching. So friends, when you now go to your ophthalmologist for cataract surgery, please do ask about your option for the intraocular lens. Depending on your eye, your cataract, your pupil size, the condition of your retina and optic nerve, your ophthalmologist will suggest which is the most suitable intraocular lens for you. I hope this was helpful. We wish you bright days ahead.